Making today?
We're making waffles.
What are we making?
Oatmeal.
Waffles! Are we making waffles, Graham?
Yeah.
Yes, we are. Okay. All right, so the first thing we need.
I found my hand to my other person.
You found your hand?
She has her one hand in. I think that is her. Her hand
she did chew her hand. So what's the first thing we need, Marissa?
One cup of oil.
One cup of oil.
One cup of oil.
Mm-hmm. And Graham, what else do we need?
One and a half cups of water.
She's silly. Okay.
That's not water.
Right, so, Rissa, you want to pour this? Rissa, here. Help me pour it. Okay. That's good. All right. Can you pour it in there, Graham? Good job. All right.
Good job. Now, how much mix do you need?
I like bubbles, Swissa.
Right, yeah, bubbles. Of mix.
Okay, well, I want to dry the cup out so we don't get sticky mix. Dry that out. That right in between you guys.
Oh, it's just a basic one.
No eggs for this recipe. Because we have the ready mix.
Good, we do?
Mm-hmm, we do.
So gooey, right?
Yeah, don't eat that. Alright, Mason's gonna pour it in and then you guys mix it up.
Yeah, mix it.
Mixa.
Mom, this is pancakes.
That's right. Except it's waffle mix.
Mommy, I want pancakes.
Yes, we're having waffles.
Wait, it's on. It's on. Ooh, look at all those. Yes.
Mix it up real good. Can you count to 20?
Okay,
20. Got one. Both of you, 5. 21. Okay, that's good. Now let Mason stir it up. He's going to break up some of the clumps, okay?
In the bowl. Yep, it's in the bowl. You have to mix Mason.
Oh, yeah. Mason, can you count this time? He wants you to count. Let's see. What if Mason counts by two? Up to 100.
Two, four, six, eight, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22,
24, where's his hand?
26, 28.
I think you
got to
get
with
his hand, Mason.
34.
I know. 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48, 50.
That's good. We'll stop there. Is it thick enough, or what's it looking like?
Yeah.
All right, let's add a little bit more mix.
No, no. Wait, more? We're using more.
That's good. All right, now whip it quickly.
Mom, can I go in this time?
Mm-hmm, you can mix it.
Okay.
And then Graham can mix it.
Right.
Go ahead and let her mix, please. All right, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6,
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
All right, now let Graham have a turn, please. Thank you. Good sharing.
I think it's going to sink.
You think it's going to sink?
Yeah. I think it's like milk. Milk.
It does kind of look like milk. Or yellow. It looks like buttermilk. Make sure you don't do that over the food.
It's yellow. Going down. Just count. Look at it. It's thinning. Wait, don't get it. Nothing is slipping in there. It's a little black thing.
A little black thing?
Mm-hmm.
He's fixing your hair. Let's see. You might be an ear bubble. Hold on just a second, baby. Uh-oh, Jackson's awake.
Go over.
Okay, I think you guys are ready. All right, so let's get the measuring cup of how to pour it in there. Jackson's birthday, yes.
It was your birthday. Why didn't you open it?
Okay, so they're going to get a whole scoop of this and pour it and see how that works. So let's get the spoon or the fork out, please. Careful, careful, let it drip. Thank you, ma'am. Okay, get you a whole spoonful.
I put the spoon in.
You did. Now reach over and put it, scrape off the bottom. You might want to move her chair closer,
very
Mason.
Very hot, okay?
Mason, you might want to move her chair closer.
Okay.
Go ahead and put that down. Okay, Rissa, you can do it. Pour it in.
I think it got to be
really
hot.
I need to scrape off the bottom.
I think it got to be really
hot. Is it going to spread out enough? Or does she need to do a little more?
A little more.
Little more, Rissa. Okay. And scrape the bottom off this time.
Wait. I think it got to be really hot.
I think that's a
enough.
Okay, now you can close the lid.
Open it.
And then flip it.
Flip it.
And then you need to switch chairs.
Flip? Switch chairs?
Mm-hmm, so yes. Graham can put his in. So Rissa, move to the purple chair. And Graham, go to the yellow chair.
Wait.
Oh, there you go. That'll work. Careful.
Switch.
Switch.
Yeah, switch.
All right. Now open up the lid.
Wait, it's gone.
Is that crazy?
No. It's
on the bottom. It does two at one time. All right, Graham, grab a hold of the spoon. Scrape the bottom.
Scrape the bottom.
All right, get it over there.
I see you.
Yes, there you go. And then you're going to get another scoop and do it again. Let him do it more than you doing it, please. All right, turn it over. Whoa!
Whoopsie, it's on your side. It's on your side. I know. You see.
Go ahead and close it. Don't let it get into the pancake mix. That would be yuck.
It's going down. Why is it coming down? Why is it coming?
Just leave it like that for a minute.
Hey, look. Yeah, where are my hands?
Nope.
I got my hands. What was I supposed to do? What? It's being tapped and open it.
Not yet, we gotta wait.
Tap in the queen. Tap the queen.
You're walking away.
Tap the queen. Mommy's done, it's done.
Okay, just a minute. So let's see what yours looks like.
Nothing.
Not ready yet?
No. Wait, it's got you. It will be real.
I think Graham just missed them too much.
Honey, it's okay. It'll be just fine.
It's too much.